Yeah, he might have disconnected the door left on purpose. That, and I guess
did he not realize that there was a day two?
Yeah, but usually you wouldn't leave.
Essential for a successful conclusion.
Yeah, that's true. Heist.
So where do we want medic bags?
I don't know. Maybe at the very top. I don't know. Let me look in pre-planning.
Wow, this thing is huge. Holy crap. This is like big bag sized. I mean, though it is mostly multiple floors, that's still like four floors, right? Five? Yeah, five. First floor, second.
I put it on the highest floor you can get it on. Because by the time we need it, we'll probably be pretty far up.
Okay. Good point.
Let's put this boat in the water and find out if it leaks.
Well, Puppy will probably join us in progress at some point anyway, right?
Yeah, it's not like we can't handle this with just us anyway.
Sure.
I don't think he did a lot on the last day. Banana.
I changed it from friends only to public.
Oh, yeah, cool. Good idea.
Whoa, there's an axe?
Yeah, I was using the axe before. It's pretty neat. You don't have to charge it. It has the highest damage of a non-charged melee.
Is that the contact hatchet or fire axe? Oh wow.
Oh, maybe I'm just thinking of tomahawk or something.
There's three actually.
Yeah, there's the fire axe, compact hatchet, and tomahawk. And the tomahawk and hatchet are some gauge packs, but the fire axe is hotline.
Okay, looks like we got Jack back.
Level 100.
Alright, Star Wars, waiting for you.
Commissar's men will be on edge after what you did to the motel. Still, this should come as a surprise. Get your masks on and put that rat down. Jump out like a jack in the box. Masks on.
Let's go.
Around here somewhere. Down on the ground.
It's not letting me yell at Civvy.
Down on the ground.
Our inside man provided you a handful of explosives. Grab it and knock on that door.
We won't be here long enough for it to matter.
Gotcha.
Hurry.
Get away from the door. I guess.
Get ready to rock.
Three.
Alright, let me try to backtrack and help you guys up here. I'm not sure where I went. Alright, I'm at the stairwell right now, if you guys can get over here.
I think I'm on the wrong side of the building then.
Alright, Nigerians with me. Yeah, just keep going around.
We have to restart it.
guys. Remember, the sooner you get up there, the more cocaine you can grab.
Come on, fuck off.
Okay, here we are. I guess we just missed the stairwell.
Let's get on to action! Boys! No way!
Too easy.
Move it!
Hey, don't kill this guy. Oh, crap. The taser got me.
Put your fucking hand.
Did you shoot your own guy?
Yeah, just as I was getting a taser shot.
That's awesome.
I hate those tasers.
They've quickly become my least favorite special. It used to be shields and, well, shields, but I can punch through them pretty easily, so don't bother me. Yeah.
At least they're back to as scary as they used to be. I mean, before they just never... When the game first came out, like, they never tased anyone, ever. And so there was just, like, enemies with more health.
Right.
Drills jammed again. Somebody needs to fix
it. In the first game, they were, like, scary. And they also had the... Oh, no.
I lost connection. Did everyone else lose connection, or should I just rejoin?
I did, too. NP? Cheetah? And he disconnected from... Yeah, he might have... got disconnected altogether. Let me alt-tap into Steam, friends.
He just came back.
Ah, what the fuck?
Welcome back, MP.
What happened?
You got disconnected, I think, and that crashed all of us.
Alright, well, we've got four people now that we don't have to rely on puppies for.
So,
you want me to host?
Make a new game.
I can actually, you can rejoin on me if you like, I'm still in the game.
Oh, okay.
Okay, awesome. Let me right click and rejoin on you, then you guys can rejoin on him through me. Give me a minute.
Holy shit.